top guy, Richard Oxland on lead guitar. Cheers.